word as one of the staff in everybody's church. He went back to get married in Korea and enrolled at HS when he returned with his wife to the Philippines. While at HS, he worked as associate pastor in the church for 2 years and started the ministry to reach out to street children. Along the way, God has blessed him with the birth of 2 children and the Life of Life Church along Kenton Avenue. After graduation, he will continue serving at the Life of Life Church while studying more theology and Tagalog to better communicate God's